Good morning, this is Sandra Tapfumaneyi. I'm the Chief of Emergency Management for Sarasota County. We are here, it is Tuesday morning, and we have a lot of activity happening in the field today. Our Disaster Recovery Center is open from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m. at Sarasota Christian Church off of Ashton Rd. We encourage everyone to get out there and meet with FEMA face-to-face. They have a number of people on site. We still have a number of state agencies as well as local partners that are there as well. So if you still need well testing kits or you have questions about permitting, we would encourage you to get out there today. Also, we have our FEMA disaster support assistance teams that are going door to door in affected areas, trying to help people to sign up for FEMA assistance. And you can also ask them questions too while they're there in your neighborhoods. Lastly, we have substantial damage teams that are here from the state that are doing substantial damage estimates for those homes that were hit the hardest in the special flood hazard area. Lastly, if you still need a mucking and gutting or mold remediation, we encourage you to call 311. We want to connect you with one of the many nonprofits that are here right now that have teams in place ready and willing to help us. So thank you so much. We'll be with you throughout this entire recovery process. Have a great day.